Realme 6 smartphone was launched in March 2020. The smartphone has 6.5 inches IPS LCD 90Hz and 120Hz touch sensing punch hole display with 84.1% screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 20:9. It has a feature of splash resistance with a protection of Corning Gorilla Glass 3 on front as well as plastic frame body on the back side of the smartphone. The smartphone has side-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 405 ppi. Realme 6 smartphone is based on octa-core Helio G90T 12nm processor with Mali G76 MC4 GPU and packed with 4, 6 and 8GB of RAM. For world-style photography, Realme 6 smartphone has quad camera setup on the rear that consists on 26mm wide 64MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture and 0.8 micron pixel size, and the image resolutions are 9000x7000 pixels. The smartphone provides feature of optical image stabilization, face detection, autofocus and 10x digital zoom. It also has a feature of night mode, 4K and slow motion video recording. It records slow motion at the rate of 120 frames per second in HD resolutions. And the second one is 13mm 8MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture and 1.12 micron pixel size. And the third one is 2MP dedicated macro camera with 2.4 aperture. The macro mode is used to capture tiny objects with more details. For excellent color transformation, the smartphone has 2MP BW camera with 2.4 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has 26mm wide 16MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs on Realme UI based on Android 10 and packed with 64 and 128GB of inbuilt storage, which is expandable by microSD XT card with dedicated SD card slot. Realme 6 smartphone is powered by a 4300mAh battery with 30W fast battery charging that can be charged 100% in 55 minutes. The Redmi lineup has been one of the most sought after budget smartphone for years now. But with competition heating up in segments, Xiaomi needs to set up its game to stay relevant. The Redmi Note 8 Pro is an attempt to do that and has a lot of offer for the price, delivering new hardware and a set of much needed features. Redmi Note 8 Pro smartphone has 6.53 inches IPS LCD capacitive touch display with 84.9% screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9. You can adjust the display to make it cooler or warmer, and there is also cooler wheel for the adjustments according to the needs of the user. This smartphone has a protection of Gorilla Glass 5 on front as well as on the 4-sided 3D card back. It has rear-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 395 ppi. Redmi Note 8 Pro is powered by MediaTek Helio G90T processor and comes with a dedicated cooling mechanism and turbo mode for gaming that packed with 6GB and 8GB of RAM. Xiaomi claimed the Helio G90T chipset has resolved the heating issues. In fact, a recent teardown revealed that the Redmi Note 8 Pro has an outclass heating management system. That's good news for mid-range gamers. The Note 8 Pro has a liquid cooler vapor chamber for heating dissipation. Notice the chassis getting warm to the notch. Combine this with a Hyper Engine game, which switched to a combination of Wi-Fi and cellular data if your Wi-Fi signal gets peak optimization. In-game testing, the Note 8 Pro slightly outperformed the Redmi K20, which runs the Snapdragon 730 mobile platform. Redmi Note 8 Pro smartphone has quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 26mm wide 64MP main shooter with 1.9 aperture. Redmi Note 8 Pro is one of the first devices to incorporate the brand new 64MP sensor from Samsung with native pixel binding technology. We are expecting good low light performance and competent night mode to complement the overall camera performance. Video recording goes up to 4K 30 frames per second or 1080 pixel 60 frames per second with the main rear camera. And you can also get up 960 frames per second at 720 pixel for super slow motion clips. And the super slow motion of Redmi Note 8 Pro is excellent within this range of smartphone. And the second one is 13mm 8MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture. And third one is 2MP dedicated macro camera with 2.4 aperture. And fourth one is 2MP depth sensor with 2.4 aperture. Macro camera lens can focus from as close as 4cm away. The distance you can shoot in macro mode will always different from the actual distance of your smartphone. On the front, this smartphone has 20MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs Oxygen OS 6 based on Android 9.0 Pie and that is upgradable to Android 10 and packed with 64 and 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by a microSD card up to 256GB with dedicated SD card slot. Redmi Note 8 Pro smartphone is powered by 4500 mAh battery with 18W fast battery charging support. Realme X2 smartphone has 6.4-inch Super AMOLED display with 84.3% screen to body ratio and aspect ratio 19.5:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5 on front as well as on the backside of the smartphone with aluminum frame body. It has under-display optical fingerprint sensor with an image density of 403 ppi. Realme X2 smartphone is based on 1.8 to 2.0 GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 730G 8nm processor with Adreno 618 GPU and packed with 6GB and 8GB of RAM. Adreno 610 is an upper gaming platform for upper mid-range devices. According to benchmark rating, the Adreno 618 is 14 to 30% faster than the Adreno 616 in the Snapdragon 710. The performance in the 730G is 15% faster due to higher clock rates. Realme X2 smartphone has quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 64MP main shooter with 1.8 aperture and 0.8 micron pixel size. Main camera provides a feature of autofocus, optical image stabilization, 4K video recording, as well as slow motion in HD and HDR Plus mode. The slow motion camera records video at the rate of 960 frames per second in 720 resolutions. And second one is 13mm 8MP ultra wide sensor with 2.3 aperture and 1.12 micron pixel size. And the third one is 2MP dedicated macro camera with 2.4 aperture along with 2MP depth sensor with 2.4 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has 26mm wide 32MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. It runs ColorOS 6 based on Android 9.0 Pie, which is upgradable to Android 10 and packed with 64, 128 and 256GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by microSD card up to 256GB with dedicated SD card slot. Realme X2 smartphone is powered by 4000mAh battery with 30W of fast battery charging as well as VWC flash charge. Pocophone X2 smartphone is not a successor of Pocophone F1. It's a new series smartphone by Xiaomi. Pocophone X2 smartphone has 6.67-inch IPS LCD 120Hz punch hole display with 88.8% screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 20:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5 on front as well as on the backside of the smartphone with aluminum frame body. It has side-mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 386 ppi. Pocophone X2 smartphone is based on 1.8 to 2.2 GHz octa-core Snapdragon 730G 8nm processor with Adreno 618 GPU and packed with 6GB and 8GB of RAM. Pocophone X2 smartphone has quad camera setup on the rear that consists of 26mm wide 64MP main shooter with 1.9 aperture and 0.8 micron pixel size. The main camera provides a feature of autofocus, optical image stabilization, face detection autofocus, 4K and slow motion video recording. It records slow motion video at the rate of 960 frames per second in HD and HD Plus resolutions. And the second one is 13mm 8MP ultra-wide sensor with 2.2 aperture and 1.12 micron pixel size. And the third one is 2MP dedicated macro camera with 2.4 aperture and 1.75 micron pixel size. The fourth one is 2MP depth sensor with 2.4 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has dual camera setup for selfies. The first one is 27mm wide 20MP camera with 2.2 aperture and the second one is 2MP depth sensor with 2.2 aperture. It runs MIUI 11 based on Android 10 and packed with 64, 128 and 256GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded by micro SDX card using shared SIM slot. The SDXC card has the same dimension of SD and SDIC card but is only operated with SDXC devices. Pocophone X2 smartphone is powered by 4500mAh battery with 27W of fast battery charging that can be charged 100% in 68 minutes. Galaxy M31 is the latest budget segment smartphone from Samsung that was launched on 5th March 2020. The phone has 6.4-inch Super AMOLED capacitive dot display with 84.1% screen to body ratio and aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 3 on front as well as plastic frame body on the backside of the smartphone. It has rear mounted fingerprint sensor with an image density of 403 ppi. Galaxy M31 smartphone is based on 1.7 to 2.3 GHz octa-core Exynos 9611 10nm chipset with powerful Mali G72 MP3 GPU and packed with 6GB of RAM. The ARM Mali G72 MP3 is an integrated mid-range graphics card for Android-based system, which was introduced early 2018. G72 MP3 provides 25% higher energy efficiency gaming experience, 20% better performance density and 40% greater overall performance than devices based on previous generation of Bifrost GPU. Galaxy M31 smartphone has quad camera setup on the rear that consists on Tetracell technology, 26mm wide 64MP main shooter with 2.0 aperture and 0.8 micron pixel size. The main camera provides a feature of optical image stabilization, face detection, autofocus and 4K video recording. It also records slow motion video at the rate of 960 frames per second in 1080 and 2160 resolutions. For super steady slow motion, this smartphone has powerful 12nm 8MP ultrawide sensor with 2.2 aperture. And the third one is 5MP dedicated macro camera with 2.4 aperture to capture tiny objects with more details. And the fourth one is 5MP depth sensor with 2.2 aperture. On the front, the smartphone has 26mm wide 32MP fixed focus camera with 2.0 aperture. Galaxy M31 smartphone runs One UI 2.0 based on Android 10 and packed with 64 and 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expandable by microSDX card with dedicated SD card slot. Galaxy M31 smartphone is powered by a massive 6000 mAh battery with 15W of fast battery charging support.